record shot here. And if you can sink this, you'll go two up for the match. That one drops, and that's your second birdie in a row, the makings of a streak, perhaps. And you're two up in this match after that hole. Getting a look at the 14th hole now. You made good contact. And there we go. Nice little approach shot. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens. And now we'll drop. And to have the hole. Well, that one dropped, and that's for birdie. And that hole will be halved. This one's a par four. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. And this one's about 180 yards out. Come on, Bob. Kick right. That's going to work just fine on the approach. All right, this is his second. Seven iron on display here. This one's 10 feet away. Right by. And if this drops, they will win the hole. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. Okay, give this a smash. Yeah, that'll play. Okay, we've found your friend here in the deep rough. Let's see how he does. And they're going with the 4-iron here. Okay, second shot here on the 16th. Come on, get right. And it looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. Okay, good luck on this one. It's a doozy. Oh, what could have been? Actually, could have been an eagle. And we'll be back to all square if they drop this putt. And a 5-foot putt for him. And that one will drop. This would be nice to get for birdie. And that hole will be had. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Well, he's nowhere near the pin, but he's on the green. And let's see what you do off the tee here. Nice swing onto that one. Oh, yeah, that's going to do just nicely. This one's for birdie. And if you sink this, it will mean victory. That drops, that marks down your 5th birdie so far today. Okay, this one is over, and you've managed to pull out the win, ending here at 2 up. That's great work. And with that, I must leave you. I had fun out there with you today. Thanks for a great round.
Hi there, my name is John, and I'm just happy to be with you, happy to be playing PGA Tour 2K23.
Today, we are just gonna take a look around the front nine of this course. Let's go.
Not an amazing swing. Okay, let's go. Pound this one into the fairway. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. Let's see how this shapes up, because this is his third shot. That one was sliced. Setting up from 145 yards away. The swing was a little off kilter. Well, missed the green there on that one. And this one coming out of the deep rough. And here's their 8-iron. Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here.
Let's G E A U X go. Yeah.
I'm liking what you're throwing down here. You're one up after the first hole. Got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. Nicely struck. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. And he's looking at around 190 yards to the pin. They're choosing the 6-iron here. And second shot here on the second hole. Might be in the long grass after this one. Oh, after all that, ended up on the fringe. Nice. Okay, here's our third shot. And if this goes down, they're going to take things all square again. Gentlemen, the eagle putt drops. And after that hole, we're all square. Give this a rip. Not liking this one. Looks like he's about 100 yards out. Shots coming towards the green nicely. And from the fairway bunker. Oh, that's no good. I think it's had another bunker. And beach to beach. It's all right, I've done that. And from that lie, that'll work just nicely. And if he sinks this next putt, he'll go one up. Drop for birdie. And your friend over there is one up after that one. Bit of an awkward swing. Let's let this one go. Well, let's see what happens for this fella in the bunker. Okay, and from the greenside bunker, let's nestle this one in nice and close. He is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. All right, sink this and you'll take the hole. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. And that will do. All right, for the par. And after that one, let's take a look at the old scorecard. Okay, that hole's gonna be halved. Here's a 6-iron from them. Oh my, splash. All right, interested to see what you have in store for us here. There we go. Great contact. All right. Nice approach on that one. All right. Third shot for him. 5-iron on display for this one. This one's heading to a bad place, I think. And his fourth shot on this hole. Denied. This one's a 7-footer. So good. And we are all square after that hole. And a heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. Nice swing on that. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. See what his second shot looks like. And they've chosen a hybrid on this one. Setting up here, looking at an elevated green. This is your third shot. Oh, look at here. Nice chip. All right, if they sink this, they're going to go one up. And it drops. And your friend is just one up after that hole. They're going with the pitching wedge here. Okay, let's see what you got here. Thank you. Did you plan that one? Well, what can you do about it? Nothing. We don't need as much distance as normal. We might need less club. This green is well below us. Great swing on that one. And that'll do. Grab your putter. And if they sink this, they'll go to two up. Oh my goodness. All right, 19 feet to the cup. Looking super. Amazing shot. And if this next putt drops, he'll go two up. And the par putt drops. Well, unfortunately, that hole didn't do anything for you. Bombs away. Let's hit that fairway. Nothing wrong with that. Second shot here on hole number 8. Little bit to the right on the approach here, and that approach was a bit wayward. And from here, he's setting up with around 170 yards to the pin. This is an 8-iron. This might be bad. Okay, this is his third. This is very, very sandy. Let's get out of here. Okay, nice to leave that sand behind us. Let's putt and move on. Okay, here's his fourth shot. This one has been holed.